truly intended for one of my granddaughters. I should keep it for myself. It's a underwater camera.
Yeah.
But it comes with different types of straps where you can strap it to your chest. You can strap it to your head. You know, to take, like if you're you're going down a trail, like skiing or like we're doing, just get a picture of us going on down the river.
We're recording. Yeah, I could probably.
Put it on the trip. Just don't let it fall off. Make sure it's in there good.
Problem is.
It looks like it's looking up in the air though.
Yeah, might be. Anyway, I can't do it very.
I might try that too. I don't know how much video I could actually get.